Have you ever had a tool sent before it was even available to the general public? Because I never have, up until this point. And it's like the coolest feeling in the world.
This is their all new trailer wiggle tester.
This is gonna be for anything in your collection that has a 4-pin. Side-by-side trailers, Sea-Doo trailers, little toy haulers, just stuff like that. If you're not familiar what a wiggle tester is, this can save you a lot of time. You know when you have those little flickers in your trailer and you're just like, it goes off for a second and then comes back on, you're just like, oh, whatever. These can find the issue. You plug it into whatever's hauling the trailer, you plug it into the trailer, then you walk around your trailer and wiggle wires, disturb connections, and when you wiggle the one that has the issue, this is gonna beep and flash. So you know the general area or connection that you need to tend to.
So there's actually nothing wrong with this trailer, but just to show you guys kind of what I'm talking about or how it would work. Right now I have the right turn selected and it's got the right marker on. Now, assuming that that didn't work, this would be flashing and it would be beeping. Or as I moved the wire for the right turn, as I got to where the fault was, it would start blinking and beeping.
If you haul 4-pin trailers all the time, I highly suggest adding this to your arsenal of tools.